maybe 100 meters from the enemy.
Al Jazeera!